This tutorial will show you how to use Lighten PDF to Word for Mac. Launch the application, simply drag and drop PDF files to get started. Or you can click Add button to select PDF from Finder. Then you can select output format. docx and doc are available. If the PDF file is large, you can convert the pages you want only instead of the whole document. Here you can change or open the folder for output file. Now click Convert button. Conversion is extremely fast. It takes only a few seconds to get things done. You can open the Word document by clicking this link. The app will convert the file as accurate as possible. This is the main feature of Lighten PDF to Word for Mac, accurate and efficient. And you can easily modify the Word document, while it's difficult to edit PDF. As you can see, background, images, formatting are well retained. One of the other feature is the powerful table detection ability. It can detect and convert table automatically. If table is too complex, you can manually mark table areas. The app will convert the table according to your tips. You can analyze table structures for better result. PDF conversion is not a headache anymore. Download a free trial today or learn more at lightenpdf.com. Windows version is also available.